Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Down, look! Yeah.
Elena.
Roger.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Resident Evil 6.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my
desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Elena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead.
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time. Already got out. They're waiting for us at home. It's going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay. Almost there. Liz?
This.
We'll get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun. Shit! Don't let him in! That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread and gas drifted in, got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah, quiet. I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. Survivors.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hannigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, it's as easy as it looks in the movies.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on, found the keys.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
I'm fine.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
Right. I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road. How's that for timing? Not my lucky day. Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind. Thank you.
ever get to the cathedral at this rate.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
You got it.
Open up! Please, open up!
Here, no! Don't open that!
Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Helena, car!
I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
You got it. The Eagle's right. Everything's going to hell.
Having a bad case of deja vu.
Catch our breath.
Someone went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with it at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Up and over.
You got it.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Why don't you slow me down?
Stay calm. Choose a target.
Shoot the gas. We can blow these things to kingdom come.
Hey, come on. It's safer here.
There's a gunshot in your head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
Is anyone here?
Yes, me! A hole up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! Unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Stay back! Get the hell away from me!
No!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. We can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Get us out of here!
That an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on, we'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key.
Okay, we're in.
Roger. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kinda doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Hey.
Glad there was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! All right, get your asses in here!
Come on, get inside, hurry!
Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
You okay?
I knew it.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada. this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? There's a story on her, anyway.
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Deborah! 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 Can you hear me?
Helena? Oh,
thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
It'll make sense later.
Okay. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
watch out for yourself.
Deborah!
All aboard.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to...
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Ace for the gift, Ada.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
Careful.
Not alone.
Helena!
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Welcome to the center of the Earth.
What the?
Oh God, what do we do?
Hell if I know.
Day.
Helena! No!
Here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Leon, he's coming! Come on. he's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Just under Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Time.
Worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine. You do something about the...
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
She was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Leon!
all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Disengaging locks in room one.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. It's been fun. Ciao.
Ada! There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons. Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Simmons!
Well, this is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me. Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world into complete chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me? Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands! You scurry about like insects, scared and weak.
Elena, are you all right?
Did we kill him?
Leon! Leon, you all right? Tell me I'm seeing things. Leon, no! He's coming for you! Get off that bridge! I'll keep him occupied! Leon, over here!
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us.
This is the key to stopping the C-Virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching you through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-Virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-Virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
Over here!
Okay? What's it like up there?
All I can see is a shitstorm. And I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride. Don't look back! Just go!
Shit. Good luck. All right, hang on!
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Ta Chi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there, they need us!
Fall back, that's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go! I got it! I got it!
Keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Thanks for that.
Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Hunnigan!
all right?
Yeah. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
Really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry!
Shit!
Jump!
Come on, Leon! Catch up!
I always get stuck with the bossy. Shit! Watch out!
Just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
Leah!
Do you want to live? Then beg. Beg for your life.
I'll pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Leon! just doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
Now, go!
We've got to get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better. Up you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Like a bedrock, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working. We need to ground this asshole! Chopper, this floor isn't stable.
Thank you.
for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women.